much that it's a lot of Altoids.
I'm burying you underneath the gnome.
Like, he's trying to hide his.
Okay, what am I gonna do?
Well, you can't, gotta eat that one too, man!
I'm not eating sock Altoids. Right, something gets to count off.
3, 2, 1, go!
Ah!
Holy cow! If it don't fit in your mouth, you gotta push it up your nose. I'm joking.
I'm trying not to hurl up.
There you go. We should get him a glass of water. I think that would really up the ante.
Oh, full of saliva. Wow.
It's like a big dry dirt in your mouth or something. You don't have enough saliva. It's starting to pool.
I'm not finishing the Altoids to my cheeks.
And that's not the cheeks he's talking about. This is riveting footage. Two guys sitting on a bed with their mouths closed.
Yeah, crunch them. Maybe that changes. Maybe it makes it all
smaller. I'm being conscious.
Is that changing?
Oh,
that's cute.
Mm-hmm.
Get the X-ray, the dentist, and the jam into your gum. You're both idiots. Let me just tell you. You're morons. Like, the sad part is, this isn't even as dangerous as Jackass, where you can have, like, a certain degree of respect for their desire to do something dangerous. Boring.
That's awesome. You're talking about boring. He's starting to slobber the bone. Sean, look at this!
Stop!
Awesome! First one to blow chunks up in the water.
Hey, blood!
That means we had fun, right?
I feel funny.